So how do the indicators work? Here we go. And for left,